Here we go.
Yeah.
Oops! Must have flexed too hard.
Sahad, how could you?
Sorry about that.
What did I do to deserve this?
To me. Come on.
Allow me!
There's something there! Not done yet! Eat this!
Mr. Kristen, there's something in front of us! To blend in with its surroundings. I knew I said something peculiar.
Here it comes!
Come on!
sure. We've made it to the west side of the island.
We heard someone's round here. Let's go look for him, Adol.
Superb view.
Were you a passenger aboard the Lombardia? Dr. Kiergaard told us you were here. We've come to escort you.
A deserted island. Well, that certainly explains a lot.
I'll have to thank Dr. Kiergaard for telling you where to find me. By the way... Hey, Red. Where'd you dig up that sword you got there? It's old, rusted, and the cutting edge is nicked all to hell. I'm sure you know how to use it, but you can't fight at your full potential with a dull sword. And you, Blondie, that rapier's got a flashy hilt. The blade needs work badly. If I had to guess, that thing hasn't seen real combat in years.
You could tell with just a glance?
And your weapon is garbage. Literally. You're definitely gonna injure yourself if you keep swinging that thing around.
Now that you mention it, my back's been aching more lately.
I'm surprised you made it through the jungle with those weapons. I would hope so. What with my dad being a weaponsmith and all. The name's Kathleen. Good to meet you. You today. Leave it to me. All right, finished. All right. You today. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Is that it? How can I help you today? Complete. Leave it to me. All right, finished. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. All right.
That is great progress. Please take this. We did it!
How can I help you today? I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Is that it? What should I upgrade? I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. All right, how can I help you today? I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. All right.
at all. Guys! The environment's changing on us.